Oh, and if you think I'm not going to mention that the boss is John Romero's head on a stick, well, that's just absurd.
To win the game, you must kill me, John Romero.
It turns out, flavor text can make you feel a little bit of accomplishment.
Thank you.